Police need your help finding people who vandalized a religious building in downtown Charleston on two separate occasions. Charleston police say that they drew a symbol and the words "utterly blessed" on the wall at the Islamic Center in downtown Charleston on King Street. There were two other crimes over the last month. If you know anything about the vandalism, please call Crime Stoppers of the Lowcountry. That number is 843-554-1111.